Because of Apple's part pairing, replacing an iPhone screen requires transplanting the IC to eliminate the display unknown part message. When using OEM used screens harvested from other iPhones, grinding the IC beforehand is necessary. In this video, we will show you the IC grinding procedure, including issues that may occur during the procedure, and their solutions. Here are the tools we will use. Why should we grind the IC off, instead of heating it off? This is because heating may damage the screen. Here, we demonstrate a common operational error. This IC of the iPhone 13 mini is very close to the touch IC. Move the screen slowly during grinding to prevent damaging the next by IC. Also, REWA Lab suggests you use an IC stencil to protect the flex cables. Still, you may encounter other problems when grinding the touch IC, like solder bridges. Applying excessive or uneven force while grinding can lead to solder bridge. We suggest you use a blade or precision grinding tool to gently remove the excess solder. Alternatively, use the tip of the soldering iron to melt the excess solder. Here, we use a blade. To avoid solder bridges, apply gentle and controlled pressure during grinding. Regularly inspect the pads during grinding to adjust the force and time as needed. You think that's it? Apart from solder bridges, you may also face this problem when grinding IC on the screens you purchased from the market. During the grinding process, the protective layer covering the pads, typically electroplating or a solder mask, may have been worn away, revealing the bare copper surface underneath. Apply a solder mask or coating to cover and protect the exposed copper joints. After grinding off the touch IC, transfer the touch IC from the faulty screen to the OEM used screen. Install the screen and verify in settings. The unknown part message does not appear. This indicates that our methods for addressing the IC grinding issues are effective. Good news is, REWA provides a dedicated IC grinding service for clients who purchase OEM used screens from us. This service is handled by our professionally trained employees, effectively mitigating the risks associated with the aforementioned issues. By utilizing this service, customers can save time and increase efficiency in their refurbishment or repair processes. Thanks for watching.